Hello everybody, my name is Zeena Dalvi. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to this series on English tenses. In this lesson, we will look at the simple present tense. I will show you exactly when to use it, how to use it, and also what mistakes to avoid when you are using this tense. There are worksheets at the end which will help you to test your knowledge and enable you to use this tense correctly and confidently. What are tenses? Tenses are simply the way we talk about time in English, the past, the present, and the future. We have different tenses to talk about these times. Today's topic is the simple present tense. The simple present tense talks about an action that takes place in the present moment. Let us look at when we use the simple present tense. To state a universal truth or fact. Examples: the moon is round, the earth revolves around the sun. To describe something that is almost permanent or has been happening for some time and is still continuing. For example, we live in London, she is a singer. To refer to something that happens regularly or habitually. He swims a lot. She reads a lot of travel books. In proverbs that are considered to be permanent truths. Fortune favors the brave. A thing of beauty is a joy forever. In exclamatory sentences beginning with here and there. There goes your friend. Here comes the bus. Future events that are part of a timetable or schedule. The train leaves at 7 p.m. The match starts at 9 o'clock. How often or how frequently something happens. She always takes the bus. I cook dinner every Tuesday. The pattern or the structure to be followed when using the simple present tense is as follows. For affirmative or positive sentences, the pattern is subject plus base form of the verb. But add S or ES for third person singular, he, she, or it. I work, you work, he works, she works, it works, we work, you work, they work. Note, we add an S to the verb when using it with he, she, and it. For negative sentences, the pattern is subject plus do or does plus not plus base form of the verb. You can use the contraction don't or doesn't. I do not work, you do not work, he does not work, she does not work, it does not work, we do not work, you do not work, they do not work. For interrogative or question, the pattern is do or does plus subject plus base form of the verb. Do I work? Do you work? Does he work? Does she work? Does it work? Do we work? Do you work? Do they work? If you need to add a question word like when, where, or why, just add it in the beginning before do or does. For example, where do you work? When does she work? Now let us look at some of the spelling changes we need to make in the simple present tense. We only need to make these changes when we are using he, she, or it. For example, we say I work, but he works. With most verbs, all we need to do is add an S. For example, dance, dances, cook, cooks, play, plays. If the verb ends with an S, SH, CH, or X, then we need to add ES. Pass, passes. Wash, washes. Catch, catches. Fix, fixes. Verbs ending in a consonant and Y, we need to drop Y and add IES. Study, studies. Copy, copies. Try, tries. There are some other verbs where the ending is different. The word changes. For example, go, goes. Do, does. Have, has. So here the verb changes completely. Let us practice what we have learned. Worksheet number 1. Make sentences in the simple present tense. You may pause the video and try this worksheet. Here are the answers to worksheet number 1. Please check your answers. Worksheet number 2. Fill in the blanks with the appropriate simple present tense form of the verb given in the brackets. You may pause the video and try this worksheet now. Here are the answers to worksheet number 2. Please check your answers. I hope you found this video useful. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, take care, and bye.